Father, 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varum.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
Yes. Give me Azmish. Sacred fire. You shall not interfere with my son's destiny.
Thank you.
King Darius, I know what happened to you and to Varum. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? Gods have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
Sargon, the corruption of this place is consuming you.
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varum? It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we all share. I have no choice. You talk about the path. What is mine?
One's path is like the sacred cypress of Abaku. A single stem, one life, has brought you to this sunrise. Along your path, the past has already been carved. It's unique. Now 1,000 branches are ahead of you. And on every branch, 1,000 fruits. And in every fruit, 1,000 seeds. One of these seeds will be your path.
Welcome.
Thank you.
place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Oh, dear me! I'm stuck! Over here! Can you free me, friend? Get me out of here!
Do you think everyone's destiny intersects with another?
That I hadn't given it much thought. If we are linked, friend, then I need to be honest. I don't see these moon pieces.
Have faith. The true moon shimmers for us both. Shall we carry on? Silence laments the loss of the true moon. Wind and whispers tell us where to find the next moon piece.
won't let any more of you distract me from my goal. Our goal is the same.
Thank you. I won't leave the depths without vengeance for my children. Have you found Erlik?
gruesome sight. Other victims of this forsaken place. These must be the old woman's children. I've avenged your children. Now, do as you promised. Tell me what you know of the past.
The past is meaningless. Welcome.